old save. This is right after I left the apartment. This is the last save I have. I just wanted to get more of a foggy type gameplay. The last one was in the apartments, I believe, right? So at this point, I'm going over to Rosewater Park. That's where I'm going to meet Maria. This is where I was in the apartments. You see, I think, can you still see enemies in there? I'm not sure. Always be breaking the car windows to get stuff. You can see it this early too in the game. He's already seen it in his face compared to the start of the game. If anybody, I have my light on for some reason. If anybody wants to, maybe on my other channel, I need to do a gameplay of this on my other channel where I actually have the audio of the game up. There is stuff laying around here, ammo and such. And a syringe. I'm kind of glad I have this save here if I want to kind of go back and not do a new save plus and maybe save myself a little time to see if I can get a different ending. Eventually, I will play through it again, but I'm not gonna do it now. I am playing Alan Wake anyway at this point, but this is it. Stuff here you can read about. Patrick Chester, son of Edward, he fought and died for the people, for liberty, and for all of our. and stuff. Oops, wrong thing. They would. I'm actually fully healed, so I didn't waste it right there because I'm already forgetting the buttons since I played. The only. I mean, if I go back, I would do the pyramid and fight again and not use any ammo. Like I said before in the review and stuff and other videos, I did it because we can walk around here more, I think, but, you know, whatever. Because, the way the new pyramid head first boss fight in the apartments goes, it's such a bigger area than the original version. So I was like, oh crap, they're gonna want me to shoot him here. But it's still the same thing. I thought it'd be too easy to just avoid him at that point. What are you gonna do? Check out some stuff. It's actually kind of nice just exploring the town. Only slightly eerie version of it. There's another cutscene. I'll let it play. That's where you first meet Maria here. He is a little different in this one in the sense that he's a little more like apprehensive of Maria and not, he is a little flirty, but I feel like he was more flirty in the original. Skip this. And she just says where they go and then they leave together. She's like, you're not gonna leave. You're gonna leave me alone. Hustle up. Keep cutting her off. And now you can find some more stuff. Here. course, where my health drink is. I was watching a video on another playthrough of someone playing this. It was two people, and the guy was like, it'd be funny if they kind of made a game like this, where you're getting all these health drinks that are in toilets and stuff, and the more of them you drink, you start like losing your shit and hallucinating. There is not a lot going on here, I will admit, but you kind of get more of the exploration side of it without getting harassed by enemies. There's a trophy too. She will react now to me smashing in windows. He's got to let off some steam in this insane town by smashing. One of them should have something in it. There we go. Nope. I have to get the car jack for this. I'm gonna probably do this now. When I first played it, I completely avoided, but just missed a huge area with the bowling alley and stuff where you would have went the original game. But thankfully, after you leave the hospital, you can, before you go to the historical society, you can actually stuff up. You can go to all the eyes. So I was able to get the jack and then pop by the bowling alley, although I would have missed stuff with Maria, like dialogue with Maria. Get out of the way. Anyone needs anything, it's fixing the pipes. What was that, 107? This is where you come across one of the hotel room from Silent Hill 3. And if you do come back here, I need the bolt cutters, I think, for that. If you come back here at night, which I can't remember if I did or not, it will be different. This is the room, and he doesn't like it. There's the hat of the dude, I think, right? The detective, isn't it? But if you come back here at night, you will, this will be ripped up, and it will have the cult symbol from the third one. there's the original Maria outfit from the original version. She will, when I get let her in, she will comment on that. Let's just try to grab some stuff first. It's funny too, playing Alan Wake, and like I said, when it comes to horror games, I think everybody has their own, you know, kind of what creeps them out and what doesn't, right? Like this kind of stuff, especially the other world stuff, it's just the way it looks in my mind, I don't like it, it creeps me out, right? It makes me uncomfortable. Oh, what was this one again? The door. I thought she ended up in here. Did she come in on her own? Oh, she did. Yeah, okay. I think that might have, that little interaction there might have played into, one of the endings you get, as crazy as that sounds. But that's what this game originally was doing to you. You didn't even know it was doing it. And all of a sudden you're like, okay, I knew there was a save point around here somewhere. What do we got in here? It's tough. I couldn't break it. Oh, what is this code again? I need to look at my, which one is it? It's this one. Where am I gonna go? 1-1-0-0-5-1-4. But it's not 0-1-5-4. I think it's 0-0-4-5-1. 0-4-5-1. Yeah. The first time I did that, I was reading it like I wasn't doing it in the proper order. So it took me a couple of times.
Uh-oh.
See, this plays into that. See, this great. I'm gonna have to do that stuff again, unless there was a save there. Oh my god, that's rough. Oh my god, that's rough. I should have saved it. I apologize for that. Fuck, I didn't do that much there, but oh, it sucks. There's another thing where if like you help her too fast or something, it will also, oh man, that sucks. I didn't think I thought there would have been an auto-save. I know I didn't obviously manual save it, which was stupid. Oh, you know, I'm not looking at that. What are you gonna do? Actually, I think I gotta do it. Why is it? Oh man, here we go again. I apologize for this. Oh my god, come on. I think I can do it. What do you do? just gonna skip over this crap, but there we know, look at thing. Was there something over here last time? Oh yeah, there was bullets here, right? There might have been some more, but whatever. Oh, I can't believe that. I'm kinda pissed that I, you know, I should have just saved. Which one had the thing in it? It wasn't this one, right? Was it? Oh, I should have helped her quicker, right? What are you gonna do? Was it this one? I should have just immediately, because that's what I did last time. I thought if you helped her, it wasn't like as big of a deal. I wonder if I can just skip past it. I'm not even gonna save it. I'm gonna be an idiot and not save it. Was there not? Oddly enough, I was supposed to unlock that, and I didn't, and eventually, wow, so that was automatically set. Because I didn't do that before, and she was automatically in here because it had to set her up holding the outfit. That's interesting. Check it out. I'm just going to ignore her. Because I think that plays into it. You know what? Just in case. I have saves all over the place here. I think they give you 10 save slots, so. She's commenting on the fact that he, what was it? I literally just do that. Four. Oh, I gotta look at the thing. 0451. Oh. You would need to collect that. I think you get the trophy for getting all of the documents you can grab. Let's see. Where was that key? Here, and you know, it just disintegrates. This here would have been from, I think, Born from a Wish. She doesn't want to come in here. Because was on the Xbox original version, and it was in the PlayStation 2 Greatest Hits version. Pretty sure it was the mansion she went to, was doing stuff with that voice behind the door, which I don't think there was anybody actually there. And you get this thing. There is bullets. Now, I immediately went towards the hospital instead of turning around. Well, no, I went towards the theater first, then the hospital. But this way, I should... Unless I have to do it after the... I have to do it after the theater. I think I have to go to the theater first. Oh, I know. No. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I need to just... I have to cut back through here, I believe. So this is more of the... non-combat exploration gameplay. Shut up, Maria. I'm going this way. Don't give me any problems here. I'm exploring. I'm surprised there's no enemies over here. Where is... Here we go. I can't get in. He's just like, I'm exploring. Shut up. There's the car jack there. Oh, here we go. Oh God, how do you dodge? I forgot. I'm hitting the freaking Alan Wake dodge button. Is she getting attacked again? Oh God, she's getting... Oh wait, they're gonna explode. No, he didn't explode. And here's a bug. Two bugs. Okay, bugs. Oh my God, dude. He smacked me once. Come on. There we go. Now they're bringing the enemies. Fast and furious, actually, over here. Huh. I can't remember if there's a key over here or some shit. Oh, there's some ammo. Oh, there's something else in here, too. Oh, there's more enemies. Now they're everywhere. All right, come on. To the apartment. I mean, to the, Oh my God, yeah, they're all over now. That opened them all up. bug. Oh man, you punk. Better do it. Come on, man. Actually, beat on her a little bit. Because then we'll avoid me. And I think. Man, they really start appearing here now. Oh, I guess there is some good combat. I'll go for a few more minutes here. I just want to kind of do that first, but we did get some combat as well. This is how easily I just forget things, like, oh yeah, it's over here. Where I use the jack, I'm just like, oops. Wrong place. There's a bunch of goodies in here. There'll probably be an enemy in here, I can't remember. She'll probably get attacked and will die when I'm in here, and then I will stop it. Yes, there is. I mean, I guess it doesn't depend. You're gonna miss the bowling alley stuff, but if you knew you were gonna be able to come back here, it might be smarter to get all these supplies after you've done that other crap. Is there a picture in here? No. Is there a photo in here, maybe? Nope. I feel like there should be a photo in here. No. I might have missed something. Maybe I didn't. But I really knew. Whatever. You know what? Let me just save it real quick. Maybe head over to the bowling alley and get that cutscene. Ended up getting a decent amount of combat, and I only botched that one thing. Can I go in here? These things hide constantly. Oh my god. I don't know why I wasted the bolts there, but that one was probably hiding, but usually they will sit still until you get like, there's points where you'll get right up in their face and then they'll move. Those things, if you've played this game, those things will get you with a jump scare at least 5 times throughout the game, if not more. Because they blend in with the environment. Got more of our friends over here. That's a bug. I want to go to the Bolarama where you originally meet Eddie, but you do not in this one. See how in the open like this the enemies are kind of fewer. if necessary, which is nice. Could I go in the gas station itself? I can't remember. Although I will admit, running this way gives it more of an issue. There's this guy. Of them. Oh, look, he's under the car. No, he isn't. That's the Jag. All right, I want to go to the bowling alley. Come on, what are you doing? This is a... I think this is the original way into the Heaven's Night. Or this is hers, I don't know. Her, thing. Those are the little things where things happen in the original version that they've changed up or moved. Yes, again, Maria. I'm just gonna be smashing windows all day.
Anything around the back side?
You'll see the pizza box here for Eddie. And that's another one. Why didn't he say the line? Did I skip it by accident? He says the line from the... Why would somebody eat pizzas when there's monsters around or something? And like everybody's question, where is he getting pizzas? I mean, it is a good way to stock up. I mean, it's not actually a bad place to stock up on stuff before the hospital, because you do get into a lot of action in the hospital. Oh, there is a save in here. Maybe I'll just save in here. And then call it. Okay, I ended up getting into some decent combat, actually, but it's more of an exploration kind of tip here, but... Yeah. About 40 minutes. But yeah, this is just another Silent Hill 2 Remake gameplay here today. Just a little more in the open, in the world. When it's just the fog and you can see a little better. And yeah. Thanks for checking this out.